Hi everybody. I'm pleased to tell you all, I have now reached over 500 subscribers, and I want to thank you all.
Wow, Adam. Congratulations. This is great news to hear. It's like you received an early Christmas present.
Just 500 more subscribers, and you can start doing community posts and be as popular as Andrew Orozco, GA Bricks, the Joan 4444, Connor the Sushi Packer and many other members of the Vion Club.
I can certainly dream, Taven. And all of you, thank you all so much for your subscriptions to my channel. You are all legends. Please keep the subscriptions coming.
Oh 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 oh. You miserable people. How dare you subscribe to Adam? That's it. You are all grounded until Adam has no more subscribers, and while you are grounded, you will be eating nothing but lumpy potatoes for every meal. Unsubscribe to Adam and go to your rooms right now.
What are you twat heads doing here? How dare you ruin my celebration by grounding my viewers and subscribers? Get out of here before I tell your parents and guardians to ground you. In fact, I will ground you all instead for grounding my viewers and subscribers. Go to your rooms right now. You're all eating lumpy potatoes for dinner tonight. Don't listen to the Alanis TMs. You are not grounded, and you don't have to eat lumpy potatoes. You are all awesome, and I want to thank you so much for subscribing to me, and please let them increase.
So Adam, what are your newest plans to celebrate this amount of subscribers?
Well, we are in the most magical and happiest month of the year. It is Christmas, so I have released a Christmas special all of you will enjoy on Christmas Day, and I have some ideas for new grounded videos too.
We will all be very excited to see it. I love Christmas, and your videos.
And what are your plans for 2021?
A lot of good grounded videos are currently in mind at the moment, such as Wario stealing Princess Shakura's debit card to order takeaways while grounded, a St. David's Day episode where Alan will try to ruin it, and many more.
Wow. Those sound like very good ideas. It looks like you are going to be a very busy boy this 2021.
Your second mini-series was bigger and better than the first. Will you be doing a third one? I really hope we get to go on another big adventure like that again.
No plans for a third mini-series just yet, but if one does go ahead, I shall make it bigger and better than ever. I may even hire actual voice actors to voice us rather than our usual text-to-speech.
What? We may have voice actors voicing us? How exciting. This will be very big and very different if this project does go ahead.
And my voice actor is already sorted. I'm already voicing myself.
Very clever of you to change your voice to your actual voice, Adam. I hope I'll get a voice actress of my own. I'll have to ask Dandy Andy who I should be voiced by.
You'll have to teach me how to provide my actual voice to you, Adam. I'll love to take part in this potential new project.
I hope my voice actor Paul St. Peter will voice me like he did in Mortal Kombat Armageddon.
I hope Barbara Goodson can do my screechy voice like she did in Power Rangers.
I hope Samantha Kelly, Jen Taylor or Leslie Swan will voice me. They are kind people voicing me.
If I hadn't died, I would gladly voice myself, but Rami Malek did a beautiful job playing me, and I hope we will play me again in your third sequel.
It will likely be you two boozers, but hey, one can dream. If the project does happen, I will release an audition pack and a script if or when the time comes. I would have my work cut out, but I'm confident I will do it.
Well, Adam, good luck with whatever you plan on doing, and congratulations on reaching over 500 subscribers, and let them continue to grow.
You've given me a good idea, Sabrina. Magic wand, make Adam's subscribers grow.
Thanks, Rita. Thank you all once again for your subscriptions. You have no idea how awesome you all are for subscribing to me. Please let the subscriptions come in and enjoy any more upcoming features. Thank you all and bye for now.